This is Dr. Eti. Now today we are going to explain find the intercepts of the plane 4x plus 3y minus 2z plus 2 equals to 0 on the coordinate axis. Equation of the plane is here, write 4x plus 3y minus 2z plus 2 equals to 0. This is the given plane equation. Now we are going to find out intercepts of this plane equation. Therefore, here write minus 4x minus 3y plus 2z equals to 2. Here minus 2, now write or hs, this is plus 2. Next, that minus 4x divided by 2 minus 3y by 2 plus 2z by 2 equals to 2 by 2, that is 1. Here write intercept form of the plane x by a plus y by b plus z by c equals to 1, that is x by a, 2 2's are 4, here is 2, 2 by 1. Now write denominator 1 by 2. Next, that minus, here also y by, this is 3 by 2. Now write 2 by 3, denominator will get plus your z by 1, that equals to 1. This is the intercept form by the given plane equation. Okay, thank you.